What's wrong?
I'm fine.
Oh, what fun you had. Tell me though, was it worth it? Is what you're feeling even real? It's time you stopped pretending, Cloud. Died in your arms, and you didn't shed a tear. What is that?
Sephiroth.
Sorrow. Anger. Regret. Guilt. Nothing but empty words to you. For you are but a puppet, my puppet.
I'll kill you. I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
We know. It's okay.
Come on.
Right.
Thank you.
Alright! Watch and learn! Monster got a whole heap of them!
Taking over. Let's do this.
Get him! myself together.
Have fun! Deal with that.
Here I go!
Don't overdo it.
You're in good hands now.
Whatever.
Just think. How do you like this?
To see this.
Thank you. time we triumphed over the calamity visited upon us by the stars, tragedy will nevertheless be our ultimate reward. For the children of men, feared us. For the children of man, envied us. Perhaps their enmity was driven by our celestial adversary. None can say. Regardless, we've been forsaken by fate, abandoned to unquenchable anger and unbearable grief, condemned and driven forth, powerless to forestall the coming of our end.
Get him!
Keep it together. Hearing your hands now!
Good job.
The meteor shall fall, sundering the skies and shattering the earth. All life shall perish.
Yet I shall remain. I, son of Genova, will at last claim my birthright. My dominion shall reach into infinity. It shall encompass worlds unbound by fate. And history's unwritten.
What do you mean?
My fragmented mother. These errant worlds. All shall be one again.
The reunion.
All made whole. Forever.
There's no such thing as forever.
Ah. But there will be.
No. You're wrong.
Your day of reckoning is here. Yet, you need not be afraid. is but a homecoming.
Get back here, damn it!
Thank you. No homecoming for us today.
As if we were ever gonna lose, we're unstoppable.
Ooh. Ooh.
Let me through.
I have secured us an exit.
Come on. We gotta move.
Take care. Appreciate it.
Off with you!
Thank you.
Now that's not a sight you see every day, eh?
But you... we saw you!
If I popped my clogs, they'd be sobbing in the streets at the saucer. This beautiful body's but one of many.
Welcome back.
All right, knock it off, you!
So, y'all get what you were after?
Read the room, dude. Like, come on.
Hey, what's gotten into you? Didn't you hear what Aerith said?
That's mine.
Fine. Fetch.
Sephiroth.
This is the key, which grants access to the true counterpart hidden between worlds.
Give it back!
Whoa!
At last, the time has come.
What in the world is going on?
Could it be? Has it finally begun?
We're losing altitude, sir! And fast!
Get us clear!
Whispers?
No. Sephiroth.
You have this.
If she won't give it to us, we must take it.
Cloud, stop!
Thank you.
Premature to draw any scientific conclusions. But one thing is abundantly clear. We at Shinra could stand to dream far bigger.
I would have to agree.
To the right, Shinra HQ, where Hojo should be, along with a cure for Cloud. To the left, Reactor 6, which will get blown up along with Biggs unless I stop him.
His hair was long. And gray.
Of all the people, sorry, one more question. Does Aerith? Does she have feelings for Cloud?
Yeah, she likes him.
She does, huh? Can't say I saw that coming.
'Cause you weren't there.
Hang in there, Cloud. I got you.
Hello? I know you're in there. Time's a-wasting, Cloud. And it's not like we have much left.
Up and at 'em, soldier!
What is this? Are we?
We could call it a homecoming. Or homeward bound, maybe? Let's just call it a dream. My dream, to be precise.
What the hell are you-
Shh. Just play along for a bit, okay?